Welcome to Wings of Fire Dreams. Today, we are going to see the national animals of top 100 countries. First one, Afghanistan. The national animal is snow leopard. For Algeria, it's fennec fox. For Australia, it's red kangaroo. Azerbaijan, it's karbak horse. For Bangladesh, the national animal is Bengal tiger. For Belarus, it is European bison. For Botswana, it's plain zebra. For Belize, bay tapir. For Bhutan, the national animal is takin. For Bulgaria, the national animal is lion. For Canada, it is Canadian horse. For China, it's game panda. For Congo, it is okapi. For Costa Rica, the national animal is white-tailed deer. For Denmark, it's red squirrel. For Estonia, it is wolf. For Ethiopia, the national animal is lion. For Finland, the national animal is bear. For Guinea, it is jaguar. For Hong Kong, it's Indo-Pacific humpback dolphin. For India, the national animal is tiger. For Indonesia, the national animal is Komodo dragon. For Iran, the national animal is lion. For Iraq, it is goat. For Ireland, the national animal is red deer. For Italy, the national animal is Italian wolf. For Kenya, the national animal is lion. For Lebanon, it's striped hyena. For Libya, the national animal is lion. For Luxembourg, the national animal is lion. For North Macedonia, the national animal is lion. For Madagascar, it is ring-tailed tumor. For Malaysia, it's tiger again. For Mexico, it is jaguar. For Morocco, the national animal is lion. For Nepal, the national animal is cow. For Norway, it's fajard horse. For Oman, it's Arabian oryx. For Marker, it's Pakistan. For Peru, it is vicuna. For Poland, it's European bison. For Portugal, it's Iberian wolf. For Qatar, it's Arabian oryx. For Romania, it's lynx. For Russian, the national animal is brown bear. For Rwanda, it's leopard. For Serbia, it's wolf. For Singapore, it's lion. For Sri Lanka, the national animal is lion. The next 50 we will upload in our next video. Please do watch it. If you like this video, please press the like icon, share it to your friends, and subscribe our channel. Thank you. Welcome to